The first thing I'll need to do is meet with this detective, Chase.
Good. He works part-time as a security guard in an apartment building on Brooklyn Court.
Why does a detective need to work part-time as a security guard?
Oh, he retired soon after the case.
I'm on it.